Hello guys, as I told you before, this is video number 5 and I get stopped out at 39:50. Okay, so I put the support line here. Okay, now the candlestick or the price goes down until 39:38, okay, and then it goes up and it hit my stop loss, okay, but still it's going down. But for me, since I put the stop loss at 39:50, I got stopped out at 39:51, okay. Now I stopped out, so if we try to calculate from 41 cent to 39:51, so I have 50 cent for each share I bought. Okay, so that's it. But you know, as you can see right now, what is it the time right now? The time is 1:45. And the stock is still going down. Okay, so for me, I don't want to lose anything that I have gained. Okay, from $40.01 to 39:51, it means this is 50 cents that I got right now, and in these 2 or 3 hours. So depending on how many shares you bought, and you calculate your profit. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. As you can see, my way of trading is so simple. I don't use indicators or moving averages or anything else. The thing that guides me is just I see the stock and I put my rules, and then I buy it. Either I buy it for long or I sell it for short. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. If you have any questions, just ask. Thank you.